Kilkenny, Carlow, KCLR.
Fresh start this season, of course, with new targets, but looking back briefly, I suppose, how do you assess last year?
It wasn't a bad season overall. First year up, you know, finished just below mid-table. Wasn't too bad now, considering, you know, the way we only came up and we're missing a few players there now through the year, through the game, and, you know, lads were struggling to come and, you know, pick up. But this year now, it's a big difference now this year. We have a lot of new players brought in and we're building on last year, so hopefully this year will be a lot more successful now.
A lot of young lads coming in, is there sort of having a look at youths or did you get lads from other teams or...?
No, we had a good few lads come up from our B team and a few young lads that are forcing their way now into the first team squad, and we have a few new additions from outside the club as well. So, you know, overall it's going to provide some, you know, healthy competition throughout the teams. Every position there's someone fighting for places, so for us that's brilliant. For me it's a headache, but, you know, I'll deal with that. So no, we've a good squad there now at the moment. Hopefully we can hold on to most of them before the season starts, you know.
The targets, like they are every year, cups and everything else.
Yeah, we want to have a good run in the cups, you know. Realistically, we're going to win the league, probably not, but we're going to be challenging. We're going to do the best we can every single week. The cups, yeah, we're going to try and get a good run at the cups. We'd love to get a cup final in, just for the lads, have a good night out. And I think for myself and Davy, we deserve a night out, you know, everything we do. But no, look, we're going to be up there challenging. We want to, there's three teams, there's New Oak, there's Hanover, and there's Credit Yard, and look, we want to be up there with them, you know. Towards the end of the season, we want to be up there with them. That's the aim.
People keep talking about the big three, don't they? And it seems like there's a big three and then there's all the other teams. It's like two separate divisions almost as well. But like yourselves, a lot of teams want to dispel that and get up there as well, or just make it more open.
Yeah. Look, we played New Oak last season, you know, towards the second half of the season. You know, there was a big goal difference in the scoreline, but that didn't reflect the game, and even New Oak agreed with that. And then Credit Yard came down to us. They were lucky to get out there, you know. It was 4-3, they won, but we were all over them. Even they were surprised on the day as well, and that was one of the last games of the season. So, you know, look, through the second half of the season we stepped up our game, and, you know, I think for next year, if we start as we mean to go on, you know, we're going to fight for it, you know, we really are.
Credit Yard did mention that earlier as well, that a couple of twists and turns in their season, it could have been very different.
That's it, yeah. Anything can happen. As Keith said, we're not going to probably win the league this year, but hopefully we'll have a good say in who does win the league. So we'll be pushing to take points off all the big lads, and you wouldn't know how way it'll turn out then.
Cause a few upsets.
Hopefully we get there.
Kilkenny, Carlow, KCLR.